tomorrow's trees? No, these are today's trees for today's use. Lumber and plywood for homes, schools, farms, and industry. Today's wood pulp for paper, books, magazines, rayon, cellophane, plastics, corrugated and cardboard boxes, milk and food containers. Today's wood fiber for hardboard, insulation, and fiberboard. Today's products of the forest on their way to the mill and the market. The forest products we as a nation need, that we as consumers demand, and per capita consume more of than any other people in any other nation. Today's trees for today's use. Where then will we find tomorrow's trees?